Shipley. With sections written by one of the greatest composers of Scottish music ever, late Gordon Duncan. He was a god, he still is, so some sections by him. And yeah, the great wind here, lovely crack. What are you singing, man?
We might need a bit of singing on this one. Are you up for a bit of la la? Good style, good style. Innes is going to guide you through it later on, so don't be worried. If you're still sitting down, you probably have a very sore arse at this stage. I think you probably need to relieve the muscles a little bit. Get up and do a little wiggling that. Thank you very much to all the people who brought us here. We're really appreciative of it.
Okay, your part, you've just got to sing 8 notes of this. Then the next 4. Back to Scotland.
Let's get some swing action on Andy. Ready? Here we go. And one, two.
thank you very much. You did marvellous. We'll see you at the CD signing spot. If you're still up there.
Well, fantastic night. We've had some fantastic performers. All crowned off at the end.
Thank you. But what else could I do? Tell me where could I go? So I put on me big boots again. And if I had a son, he would never go down there to work all his days in a damp, dingy hole. They could close every pit from Benoist to China. They're broken, made body and soul. In search of the dirty black coal. As I walk o'er the mountain, the memories there still, though they've covered the scars of the land, with the grass that grows over the desolate waste. And nature has given a hand, but they can't put new breath in my body, nor heal all the scars they can find. Not bring back the friends who were dead and long gone, nor lay them to rest in my mind. And if I had a son, he would never go down there to work all his days in a damp, dingy hole. They can close every piece from Benoist to China. They've broken me body and soul in search of the dirty black coal. Now I take all the tablets the doctors prescribe, and I rest when I'm climbing the stairs. And I cleanse every day from my youth thrown away, and I wonder if anyone cares when I look at the child in the faded old photo. And I feel what is left of the man. I remember a dream that was crushed in the sand, digging coal in the bowels of the land. And if I had a son, he would never go down there to work on his days in a damp, dingy hole. They can close every pit from Benoist to China. They've broken me body and soul in search of the dirty black coal.
He's been trying to listen intently to the accent here. He thinks he's Polish. So carry on, one more.
He just reminds me of the, there was a woman's name, Elaine. Elaine kept getting a mention during the games in London there. And I kept going, she must be brilliant, is Elaine Pickback. Whoever Elaine Pickback is, I know she just got so many mentions. Never saw her on the cycling or the javelin or anything like that. Not to mention the swimmer, Lynn Picardle. Oh, I don't know if you heard about the, David just reminded me there, about the Olympic Village, all the international athletes socialising, all friendly.
Once more for 19-year-old Mr. Luke Jackson, ladies and gentlemen.
Training for the use of Ouija boards. None of them are falling on their swords. Discretion's in an isolation ward. It's not the season to be blessed. And the cards are marked in every deal. Liar's poker and the roulette wheel. Even Midas is looking down at heel. A far cry from being blessed. Rebellion and surrender. Betrayal and retreat. Mentioned in dispatches and vainglorious defeat. With a high-tech sling and arrow, we still repeatedly shall the perfect ripened vineyard and scorch the olive tree. Yeah. I was looking for some good advice. I can't afford the wise man's asking price. Join me in the throwing of the dice, the hit and miss to being blessed. Far beyond this planet's not yet named, countless crowns of stars that can't be tamed. If this is all there is, this has been claimed. Take a bet on being blessed. Rebellion and surrender, betrayal and retreat. Mentioned in dispatches and vainglorious defeat. The high-tech sling and arrow, we still repeatedly show a perfect ripened vineyard and scorch the olive tree. Solomon is derided and dismissed. I thought I heard some angels getting pissed, remembering the days when they were blessed. But the sun remains an adoration flame, despite what these dungeon days proclaim. And the desert winds contain a secret name. Watch for storms of being blessed. Rebellion and surrender, betrayal and retreat. Mentioned in dispatches of vainglorious defeat. With a high-tech sling and arrow, we still repeatedly shell a perfect ripened vineyard and scorch the olive tree. Rebellion and surrender, betrayal and retreat. Mentioned in dispatches of vainglorious defeat. With a high-tech sling and arrow, we still repeatedly show the perfect ripened vineyard and scorch the olive tree. Show the perfect ripened vineyard and scorch the olive tree.
Run the stage this afternoon, the sound guy, stage and Mr. Drum Brenner, your MC. This is a song called Whip Jamboree. It's from our new album, which is called Whip Jamboree, and it has two words. Those words are whip and jamboree, and I want you to sing those with me now. Whip Jamboree!
Ho!
Ho! Ladies and gentlemen, what's the name
Ho!
Of this
whip
song?
Whip Jamboree!
What's the name Ho! Of our new album?
Ho! Ho! Whip Jamboree!
It's available to buy Ho! Until the end of the festival Ho! At the CD shop.
Ho! Whip Jamboree!
What's available to buy from Ho! Us in this very chat at the end of this gig?
Ho! Whip Jamboree!
Excellent, I'm glad we're all on the same page. Ho! Keep going.
Ho! Whip Jamboree!
And now we're round the rock, all the pretty young girls Ho! To the pier do flock.
Ho! Whip Jamboree!
And now we're trolling through the lock, and there's me little Johnny in a pretty pink frock.
Ho! Whip Jamboree!
And now we're safe in dock, so it's down Dan Lowry's on the spot.
Ho! Whip Jamboree!
Well, I'm a big fine pot. Oh, Ginny, get your oat cakes done. Jamboree,
whip!
Jamboree, with your pigtail sailor hanging down behind me. Jamboree,
whip!
Jamboree, oh, Ginny, get your oat cakes done.
Ballads, which is called Dog and Gun. Fantastic old pop song, really, this one. Fella on the hill, got his dog, got his gun, hanging about. Pretty girl comes up. He says, "You're quite good looking." Which is how it's done in folk music. And she says, "Oh, thanks very much. You're quite fit yourself." That's what the young people say. And he says, "Do you want to be my girlfriend?" She says, "Well, yeah, I like your dog, could be good, but I'm not entirely sure my parents would like you very much. What you're doing hanging about on a hill with a gun, not entirely sure about this." And he says, "Well, how about we go down the hill, we have a cup of tea with your folks, and we see how things go." She says, "All right then." That's the end of the song. Nobody dies. It's wonderful. This is Dog and Gun. If you'd consent. friend and go hither over my former achings I would leave aside. I'm doomed to love you, so don't prove cruel, but do agree to become my bride.
After three, we'll give it a practice. One, two, three.
How do you know? How do you know?
Yous are my new best friends. That was really good. I think I heard some harmonies as well. That was really good. I'm not just saying this, we've been on tour for the last 2.5 weeks, and I swear to God, that is the best. We thought last night was the best, but tonight it's gonna, I know it's gonna lift the roof, so.
Well, there once was a farmer, and he sent his son out into the field with a horse to graze. The boy, he fell asleep. When he awoke, the horse had gone. Came home alone, and all the neighbors said, "With bad luck." But the farmer said, "How do you know? The boy, he found the horse and 7 other wild ones, and he brought them home, and all the neighbors said, "What good luck." But the farmer said, "How do you know? How do you know? How do you know? How do you know?" Well, the very next day, the farmer sent his son out into the field to train the wild horses there. First one he tried, threw him to the ground, and he broke his arm, and all the neighbors said, "What bad luck." But the farmer said, "How do you know? How do you know? How do you know? countryside, and he's looking for a man, but he can't take anyone who has a broken arm. And all the neighbors said, what good luck? But the farmer said, how do you know? How do you know? How do you know? How do you know?
And again,
how do you know? How do you know? How do you know? How do you know?
Thank you so much.
Great singing.
No, farewell. We've got one more song. One more.
Thank you.
We need the sound of keys in a strategic point in the song. You'll figure out what it is. Okay, thanks. Okay, here we go, lads. There's a bonfire to fire down an old and an honor one to die in the flame. So we'll scupper ourselves and get shipwrecked. So higher on the steps that lead up to the sky. Because there's fun in the hole, maybe Jack's coming, there's some fun in the hole. Maybe Jack can hold my heart to fire in the hole. No doubt that at the bins are ready to get struck, and a welcome to see. Well, drink boys, there's plenty of liquor. I drink while the ship's still afloat. Soon we all be drinking salt water. You just have to open your throat. Maybe it's a fire in the hole. Maybe it's a fire in the hole. Maybe you can pull apart the fire in the hole. The chopping of the wings are ready to get scarred. Of a longevity. But now she'll never sleep in a coffin. Never taste that much of a hurry. There's a fire in the hole. Lady, it's coming. There's a fire in the hole. Lady, you can't blow the part of fire in the hole. The job they had to make for 18 scars. Got a chest full of silver, like a turkey, yeah. And a leg that is made out of wood. Oh, they're plastic chairs, whoops. Okay. Well, you can swim for your life with this treasure. But I would steal me his leg if I could. There's a fire in the hole. Maybe it's coming. There's a fire in the hole. Maybe you can hold the board to fire in the hole. You're jumping at the beams. We're ready to get scarred. Where the weather can see. There's a fire in the hole. Maybe it's coming. There's a fire in the hole. Maybe you can hold the board to fire in the hole. You're jumping at the beams.
Terrible, and all the ways. Look out for